is real. Fatal attraction is holding me fast. How can I escape its irresistible grasp? Can't keep my eyes from the circling sky. Tongue-tied and twisted, just an earthbound misfit.
Charcoal. Oh no, rain. It's rain and ash. And in the cages, we've got bread in the kennels, not cages. Bread and Rosie. Rosie? Here, Rosie.
Yes, Rosie. Here she is. And you can see, maybe you can't see, I'll have to get her up here. Come on then. Come on, Rosie, Rosie, come on, up, come on, up. Right, now, here's Rosie's undercarriage. And, yes, yeah, definitely. So, here she is. Here is our Rosie. And, she's looking good. So, but about another 3 or 4 weeks yet. And she's gone back in where she's comfortable. So there you are, there's an update with Rosie. So another 3 weeks, maximum 4, we should have some new pups. Now, here at the gate, we have Charcoal and we have Breddy. So we're going to have a wander down to the old pond down there. I'll see you down there. Quite a bright sunny day. Yesterday was rain. I thought we'd seen the end of the rain, but obviously not. So, yeah, of course, these rice farmers all waiting for the crops to turn yellow and get it cropped in. So, yes, yes, Charcoal, come on then, come on then. A lot of you people like seeing these dogs running about and enjoying themselves. Yeah, that's what it's about. Now, as we approach the old pond and we look over to the right, you'll see it's beginning to drop slightly. And there's the end of the pipe. So, yeah, I'm going to put the drone up again, like, and have another good look over the other side. See how things are doing. What do you say, Brady? Ah, he's a good lad. He's a good lad. Oh, mum's been down here tidying up. Yeah. And there's Ella. Come down. Look at the height of this bloody rice in here. It's got to be shoulder high now. Here's Brady. Are you going to go down? Go on then. Are you going to go down? No. He doesn't like getting his feet wet. Does Brady boy? Do you? Hey? And up front's Ella, aren't you? Lovely girl, what a lovely dog. Lovely natured dog. Not a bit of aggression in her at all. I have not seen out. Have we? No, lovely dog. Brady's not aggressive neither. He's the only one, if you got visitors come to have a look, he's the only one who'll go out down the gardens with them, in the mills, without any... If you give him a treat at the gate, oh, he's friends for life. Lovely natured dog, he really is. He is my favourite, to be honest. Always has been. I am always concerned about him. They take some understanding, these dogs. Thai Ridgebacks. They're a breed on their own. Yeah. Not easy. But I wouldn't say hard, difficult. It's how you train them. But the 10 dogs we have here now, they've got to be happy. Because they don't break out. If they wanted to be aware, they'd be aware. This dog is quite capable of jumping the fence, but they're highly intelligent. They know if they jump the fence on the other side is a bigger drop. If they do anything attempt, it's digging underneath the fence. But Rose is the one for that. But she's mellowed with age, Rosie. So hopefully we'll have this litter of pups off Rosie, and we'll have a spade, and that's her breeding season done. Two litters. No need. Why have you got so many dogs, Michael? Because some have come home. We've had to go and bring some home. And I'm more concerned about their happiness and welfare. And I know, and you know, these dogs are safe here. Get outside that front gate. Phew. Yeah. There's dog lovers and dog lovers. Okay. Hello. Who is it? No, oh, it is Bobby. Or is it Titan? Oh, it's Titan. It's Titan. Here he is. Here he is. Come on then. Come on then. Titan. I can't even recognise my own dogs, but he is a beaut. Ooh. What is it? What is it, Titan? Hey, what is it? He's a beaut, aren't you? Ooh, ooh. Aye, it's a good lad. Good lad, let me sit down and I'll give you a hug. And so here he is. Now then, come on then. Let's have a look at you. There you are. What a good boy you are. What a good boy you are. Aren't you? You're a lovely boy. Yes, you are. So, yeah, you'll be feeling your feet before too long. So, main thing is, let's see if Rosie's in pup. It's looking good. So, there we go. Watch this space as I keep saying. But I put some drone work together as well again. Feeling a bit back to normal sort of thing. Not a lot of energy though. But there you go. Turn this camera around. Now, Bobby, Titan. What is it? Hey? Standing well there, isn't he? He's a good all-rounder. He's been a good purchase. We did a lot of vetting out on him. But it's been worth a while. Because I keep ranting on about it. You don't know what you're buying over here. No, there's no guarantees without. But we like to think we're doing it right. And you get the correct paperwork and you get told about the paperwork and what to do. So there we go. I don't think Mem's letting them out over the other side at the moment. Well, you can't. Not with the old fella bush cutting. So there you go. Now, here we are in the bottom garden and Mem's back to her usual self, pruning. What is this tree, Mem?
Mango.
It's a mango, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you see it? Where's your red bananas at? Oh, that's them.
Them one and that one.
That one and that one.
Yeah.
Right, get a close.
Them one just gave fruit the other day.
This one on the right.
That one, we eat the fruit already. We had the fruit already.
Right.
The one on the left, yes.
Is these bad on there? Have they finished them?
Yeah, they're finished. Need to cut.
So it needs to be cut off, that?
The flower one.
The black one?
Just a flower,
yeah. Yeah, right. Get the flower. And then the other one is here. This is another red banana tree. You learn something every day. Well, here we are, and back down at the pond where I usually am. In my favourite place, and I've got Brady Boy with us, Charcoal with us, and Ellis with us. So they're off running merrily around, enjoying themselves, and life goes on. So anyway, so I hope you're enjoying the vlog so far. And I'm about to put the drone footage on, so enjoy it. And we'll see you on the next vlog. Bye for now.